Hello there, everybody. Dave McCauley here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Bombshell for the PC. Let's get our intro here. Bombshell. Any day, girl. Here we go.
It's not difficult to see why Heskell turned against his own. He dedicated a lifetime to his ideas, only to have them rejected in their moment of triumph. How he came to find the Kyre doesn't matter, but stopping them does.
Absolutely, it does.
This is Captain Zavanna of the GDF, ordering all units to converge on my position. Repeat, all units in the vicinity converge on my position immediately.
What if I don't want to?
Captain, this is Bombshell. What's your situation?
My squad and I went through a portal and wound up here. We've set up camp and are holding out for reinforcements. The situation is stable, for now.
Consider me reinforcements. See you soon.
There are a lot of you frozen bastards. You guys just need to let it go. Damn it! I got frozen. Ah, my God! I'm so bad at dodging this. I hope you don't come to life.
Our enhancement activated.
Holy shit, okay. Steroid burst. Burst boost, I'm not sure what it said in the, Yeah, I kind of wasted that, didn't I? Oh, shit! Okay, okay, guys. Eat this!
That's car.
Oh, why is she getting stuck there? That was weird. What is wrong with you, Bombshell? Are you alive? Okay, you're alive. Well, that really hurt. And you're dead. You're really dead. Oh shit! More of you.
Unblessed are not worthy what lies beyond. Receive a blessing to break our bond.
I have to receive blessing?
Maybe I should look for some kind of altar.
Treasure of the Fallen added. Treasure of the Fallen. Two statue guards treasure. You need to be worthy to get past. Oh, I'm worthy. What are they? They're trying to say I'm not worthy right now. That's insulting. That's, quite frankly, that's rude. That's very rude. I don't appreciate that. Ah, break. Get there. Yes! Yes! Die! Die, you're stuck. In the shadow zone. Ooh, hello. Is this open? Hey, stop it! Stop, sir! Sir! Forget how to use these things. I don't know. Completely forgot how to use them. It's been a while since the last session of me playing this. Oh, hello.
Better luck next time. This looks important. Better hold on to it.
Crystal barrier added. Find a use for the crystal. Okay. This is part of the primary objective. Oh, Jesus, that's how I'm hurting myself. When he holds up his shield, everything bounces off.
Wow, it only took me that long to realize it.
Let's go around the outside edges. Oh, okay. Everybody dies that stands in front of me. Unless they kill me and then I die. Yeah. Just get this map percentage up here. Okay, buddy, calm down. Move your shield. Not quite sure what he was aiming at the end there, but that's alright. I respect him as a man. He tried. Good job. Pat on the shoulder. Oh, my friends! What's up?
Another colored crystal. The plot thickens.
The plot thickens. Now it's time to leave. Oh wait, I didn't go this way. Gentlemen! Well, acceleration boots. I have three of them now. I should start using this shit. Jesus. There. Yeah, goodbye. See ya. Whee! Alright, been here. Why am I stuck? Uh-oh. Another one.
The pattern on this crystal looks almost mechanical.
What? Oh god. Oh, there's more of them. Oh shit. Oh, is this?
A sight is stolen by creature unknown. Return my head to reveal a treasure it showed.
Find statue head. Return statue head to statue body. Got it.
Alright. Another secondary. Thank you. Excuse me.
Whew.
Oh, I need three more?
That's what these pistols are used for. Opening a door. Obviously.
Obviously. I need three more. Okay. So I gotta go through the area down here. Well, actually, I'm passing that point where I was gonna go. Oh, wow, okay. Nothing over here. Wait a minute. Whoa, okay. Oh.
GDF field teams have been looking into Xeroth's background energy.
Background energy?
And they think it might be responsible for keeping the planet's inhabitants alive in an undead state.
It might also explain why such an old society seems so archaic. Living forever might make things a little less urgent.
Precisely. It doesn't look like it's been around forever, though. Something or someone unlocked it from the planet's core.
By something or someone, you mean, Shelly, you're gonna have to fight something big, don't you?
I didn't say that.
Oh, no.
Oh, these things are starting to get a little heavy.
Whoa!
That's gotta hurt.
Okay, wait! Oh, okay. Just jump down. Level 10, cadet! Deafening! Deafening upgrade. Come on, move your shield. What the hell? Oh, well. I thought I had C4s. Oh. Well, there's his head. Find this thing behind me. Crystal's gotta be in here. Do I move these somehow or no? It doesn't look like it. I can go down there. Oh, no. Jesus, just die.
That was a little too easy.
There it is. We got them all. Oh my god, they're all coming to life. Shit, I can't. It's It's just time to run through. Okay, so want to go through here just straight. Break some stuff. And here we are. Got them all. Quest complete. You received 1400 XP. Yay! 1400 XP!
They really didn't want somebody opening this door.
Hell no. They're very secretive. They're very private aliens. Sorry, I broke your crystal. I didn't mean to. It was an accident, I swear to God. Oh, gee willikers, I did it again. Butterfingers. Or butterbody. I don't know, I just kind of tripped into it. Hey friends. You guys, what? Why are you so cranky? Oh, these are my dudes. Good guys. I have a feeling something bad's gonna happen, though.
It's a small business, but I got some big guns.
Berg! Some big guns, baby!
Full ammo.
Firepower matters, soldier.
Hell yeah. I don't need to talk to any of you. Report to Captain Zawada? Yeah. Alright, where are you, Zawada? Rosa, Reynolds, another orb, here he is. What's up, G?
Bombshell, things have deteriorated since we last spoke.
That mustache really doesn't go with your voice.
As little as a box of bullets to him, wasn't bound to get any better.
Radar has detected a large force heading towards our camp, and they're moving quickly. They're not responding to radio, and it's too large to be GDF. We're preparing for the worst. Will you help us?
No, I'm out.
They're the ones who are gonna need help.
Ooh.
Thanks, Bombshell. They'll be here any minute. Suit up.
Suit up? Do I get some, like, really kick-ass clothes or something? Oh, the music. But I'm gonna kill the mood and just upgrade here. I'm gonna upgrade my punch. And that's all I can do, baby G. Baby G. Yeah, I should probably upgrade these, too. I shouldn't be so stingy. Can I go... okay, Firestorm. Let's see. Oh. What am I reading here? Oh, okay, so this costs money. Player's level is too low. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! I was not done, sir! Okay. No. Oh. Where's the firestorm? I want to get this here. Now, can I? Okay, thank God, I could just do that. And. Oh, well, I totally fucked this up. So we can either go with a heart drill attack, sends a drill right into the target's heart. Jesus. Releases our high bomb, releases self-directing bomblets with an alpha wave detector system. Damage 125 per bomblet. I'll go with the high bomb. I'm down to 2 grand! Smells like chicken! Ow! What? Get out of my way! Okay! Well, the search continues. Make your way across the ravine and continue your search for the president, for President Sky. Alright, I'll do that.
When you said they were the ones that need help, you weren't kidding. Good work.
Stick around, Captain, but I've got a president to save.
Yeah!
Understood, Bombshell. Thanks again, and good luck.
GG. Oh, okay. Destroy everything! Is there a platform? Yeah. Well, it looks like we're going down. Whee! The search continues.
The inhabitants are mindlessly attacking whatever's not native to this world. I have no choice but to fight back. They might be just doing their jobs, but I can't let that stop me from doing mine.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you haven't already done so, be sure to subscribe, put a like on this video. All my social media links are down below in the description. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. Be sure to follow me there. And I'll see you guys next time for more Bombshell for the PC. Huzzah! Whatever's not native to this world.